at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Midtown Mobile, Downtown Mobile, Richard, Daphne, Saraland, Baymanette, Chickasaw, Satsuma, Spanish Fort, Creola, Stapleton, Sims, Tanner Williams, I-65 and I-165, Mobile Regional Airport, Wilmer and Interstate 65 and Alabama Highway 158. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Alabama, Baldwin, and Mobile. Severe thunderstorm watch number 38 has been canceled for the following county, George,